Welcome, my name is Hugo, the team manager of Team SGH this year, and may I proudly present to you our Velox.
For our vehicle dimensions, we have a height of 75 centimeters, a width of 50 centimeters,
a length of 3 meters and 35 centimeters,
a track width of 110 centimeters. And last but not least, our wheelbase is 1.5 meters.
Now I will show you our seatbelt and roll bar.
Here you can see our 5 seatbelts, all of them connected with chassis fixing. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the last one, 5.
Here you see our safety belts again with the crutch strap under the body.
Here you can see our crumple space that protects our driver from front and side impact.
Here you can see our roll bar. It's more than 10 centimeters over our driver's head and it's broader than our shoulders.
And now we will show you our driver exit. Go!
As you can see, we have a full closed body.
With a solid floor and frame.
And here you, of course, you can see our 3 wheels. And here you can clearly see that our front crumple zone is way over 100 millimeters.
And now we'll take you to the inside of the car.
This is our bulkhead widget. It's fire resistant and it separates electricity from the driver.
And here you can see our chain belt guard.
So this is our electrical vehicle design. Here you can see the single physical battery. It has a nominal voltage of 48 volts. It has a peak voltage of 60 volts and it has a capacity of about 200 watt hours. Then we go to the fuse. This is our fuse. Runs between fuse and the relay. And here we have our purpose-built motor controller. And all of this is behind the bulkhead, so everything is safe for the driver.
When charged, green charged, the light is green, so it's full. And when it's on its peak, it's 58.2 volt. And without the charger, the peak is 53.4 for the battery.
So this is our battery. It has only 2 terminals. And here you can see a picture of the BMS.
And this is a close-up of our purpose-built motor controller. Here you see our internal and external e-stop switch.
This is our braking system. You have 3 hydraulic brakes, 2 on the front, 1 on the back. The 2 front brakes are operated through 1 pedal, it's a foot pedal. The back brake is operated through this lever right here. You can use this lever while keeping both hands on the steering wheel.
This was our virtual technical inspection. We hope we will see you soon on the circuit.